Okay, so we'll walk up this street. I haven't been on this one before. I think it goes all the way through. I don't know. We'll see. Well, we'll see where this one goes through. Seems like they all go to the guy left his trunk open. I guess he's coming back. And this goes around. Don't quite know where this one goes to. We will find out. Yeah, let's turn around and look at the properties. In this one little section here, quite a few of them. Brick, papers, I guess. We got some work done here. Is on a slight boat. It's just bowling right around here. That's a nice little area here. Hmm. Yeah, that looks good. Wow, we're still going around. That's nice. Kind of looking into the sun here. It's real deserty. Yeah. Oh, let's do this side here. I'm not looking right into this one. That's an interesting street. I wonder if this is. Yep, here's some windows. And trees. Where 12, 13, and 14 are. I think that's going to be it for today, unless I go out tonight. But usually when I go out at night, it's almost dark. Might go out a little earlier. No wind. Nice day. And we'll see if maybe we'll go out later this afternoon, early this evening. Here's the one that has the desert vibe. Is it? Yeah. Okay, well, I guess we will stop it here for the day. For today. Not a cloud in the sky, no wind. 2 days ago it was raining and not really raining, but sprinkling and clouds everywhere, but not today.